Well, this is awkward. Hey guys, it's me, Alexei, from Shit Noise, and as you can see, yeah, I got hurt a little bit. Long story short, I was in the shower the other day, and the glass door we have in our house in the shower just decided to unalive itself, and I cut myself pretty badly. I got like two places stitched. So yeah, for like 2 weeks I'm gonna be like this. Anyways, today I wanted to do a tutorial I've been planning to do since I first released the Noise Rock tutorial, and the tutorial I want to make today is how to be noisecore, how to make noisecore, how to make noisy hardcore. And you guys might be asking, Alexei, there can't be any genre noisier than noise rock, right? You're wrong. So yeah, what's noisecore? Basically, it's you take Napalm Death or like any grindcore or hardcore punk band. You record it on a cassette in a very DIY and low-quality way, lo-fi, if you will. And then you listen to it again, and it's that. I don't think I can demonstrate it right now, but yeah, that's pretty much that. And you're gonna see what I mean in a bit. So yeah. The noisecore is a part of the anti-music scene. Well, yeah, no shit. So yeah, how do we make a noisecore song? Good question, I don't even know. Let's start off with the drum beat. We need something very hardcore. We need something like it's from a hardcore punk song or a grindcore song, so something like this. Yeah, something like that. So yeah, it's very, you know, fast, upbeat, very aggressive. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the drums. Now, for the guitar, we need a lot of distortion. Like, a lot of distortion, like probably two pedals at once at full gain. So yeah, let's try just that. So here's our clean tone. Now let's add two distortions at max gain. Ah, perfection. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, that's nice, that's nice, yeah. And now let's do like a very grindcore-y or hardcore punk type riff. So yeah, as you can see, it's noisecore is just basically just as mentioned like 1,000 times in this video, it's just hardcore punk or grindcore on what kind of substance can I compare it to? High on flower, if you see what I mean. So yeah, let's do something quite simple. No, that's not good. I found something good. I found something good. So yeah, you probably didn't understand anything from what I played, but when you hear the song, you will never understand what I played. See, this is the whole point of noisecore. Just do instrumental parts that no one can understand. Let's move on to the bass. Okay, so same deal with the bass. We had a lot of distortion, and let's make something something like this. I hate it. It's perfect. So yeah, that's pretty much it. You just have to find a very hardcore punk instrumental and yeah. Now for the vocals, you have to do super like crappy singing. Like you don't have to have any talent to sing in that style. So yeah, and also you have to sing about nonsense. You don't even have to like make official lyrics. Nobody would care. Like, everyone would care less about what your lyrics are. It's noisecore. Nobody gives a damn about noisecore lyrics. So yeah, I recorded very cheap sounding vocals with my Thomann microphone. This thing over here. And yeah, it sounds very cheap, and it sounds like the person who recorded it didn't give a damn about the quality. Oh my god, it sounds horrible. I love it. So now we have something like this. So now that we have the bass of our song, you might be asking, Alexei, this sounds a bit too nice still. How can we make it more noisy and make it sound more like noisecore? I'm glad you asked, I don't know. Okay, so first of all, to your master track, meaning to the track that controls everything on your song, like meaning if you put, for example, an effect on it, it will affect the entirety of the track and not one part in particular. So on our master track we have to put a distortion. And how does that sound like? It sounds so much better! That was nice. It sounds like you recorded your band's rehearsal from 2 days ago on your cassette player thing. Please stop watching. But yeah, and how do we make it sound more like a rehearsal recording recorded on a cheap cassette player? Well, let's add a room reverb thing. And this is how the song sounds like now. This sounds horrible. Perfect. So yeah, now you can take your cassette, if you even recorded it on a cassette, and spread it around. Let people know that you play in a terrible hardcore band, Banana Sandwiches. And yeah, what else can I say? Well done, you created your first noisecore song, and thank you guys for watching. This tutorial might have been short, probably. Hey Alexei from the future, tell us, how long is the video? Okay, thanks. So yeah, this we created one song, and I hope you guys liked this terrible tutorial. Please subscribe and like this video if you want to see more tutorials like this, and yeah, thank you guys for watching, and here's the full song. It's probably gonna be on my band's next album. Bye!